Okay, let's go over this character. Luan. It means messy, like things are in a disorder.
For example, 我的头发太乱了, means like my hair is so messy. 你的房间太乱了,赶紧收拾收拾。你的房间太乱了,赶紧收拾收拾。 工资、投资、投票，这些词都让我脑子乱了。这些词都让我脑子乱了。你写的乱七八糟，我完全看不懂。你写的乱七八糟，我完全看不懂。
乱七八糟 is an idiom that means like messy, like it's in a state of total confusion or disorder. And because things can be lacking order, random can also sometimes be a good translation. Like in our next example.
今天是双十一，所以我买了些乱七八糟的东西。今天是双十一。 所以我买了些乱七八糟的东西。大家在音乐会看到了歌手，激动的乱了套了。大家在音乐会看到了歌手，激动的乱了套了。So
I included this phrase, 乱了套了, because it comes to mind when I think of 乱. The word is 乱套, but I know it better as 乱了套了. As to why there's a 了 in between the two characters, it's the same pattern as 起了怪了, if you're familiar with that phrase. With or without the 了, it still means the same thing. It's just that with the 了, it adds a bit more emphasis, a bit more emotion into the phrase. So in our example, 激动的乱了套了 means they excitedly went into a mess, like a state of disorder. So I translated that to they went crazy.